In this video, I am going to show you how to mine
Dogelon Mars
on any Windows PC. So let's roll that intro. The first step is to open your downloads folder and create a new folder. We'll just call it Miner. Open up your Windows security settings. Go to Virus and Threat Protection. Go to Manage Settings. Scroll down and go to Exclusions. Click on Add and Remove Exclusions. Click on Add an Exclusion. And then click on Folder from the dropdown. Then we'll go to the Downloads folder and select the folder that we just created.
Next step is to download the miner, link in the description. Download it to the folder we created.
And then we'll go to our download section and click on the folder we just created. And click Save. Once downloaded, just open it up in the folder. Extract it into the folder. Once it's extracted, just run the file. Click Continue. Here you can select graphics card or CPU. If you're on an older computer, or if you don't have a high-end graphics card, simply select CPU to get started. But if you have a gaming computer, or a good graphics card, you're going to make more profits by selecting graphics card. Click Next. Search for
Dogelon Mars
in this section, and select it. Copy and paste your
Dogelon Mars
wallet address.
If you don't have a Dogelon Mars wallet, check the link in the description for creating wallet on one of these exchanges.
Now enter the referral code, which is given in the description. If you use this referral code, 0.25% of fees will be reduced. And click Start. And just like that, we're already mining. Click Allow Access. There's one important setting you have to take a look at. Click on this gearhead. You can select your mining intensity as either low or high. You can change mining algorithm between ETC hash and F hash. If you have VRAM above 4GB, F hash is best for you. If your VRAM is less than 4GB, you can only select ETC hash. Here you can give a worker name for your PC. Make sure that the referral code is correct. You can turn this on to run the miner at startup. Click Save and Restart. Once you're mining, you can click on this Stats button. This will open a dashboard where you can see your balance,
mining stats,
payout, and you can also get your own referral code here and your miner stats.
You can turn this on to enable auto pay.
That's it for this video. Hopefully you got this miner set up. Let us know what you think in the comment section. If you like the video, give it a like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.